Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
写信给,
which means
write to in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
写信给, 写信给, 写信给.
One more time.
写信给, 写信给, 写信给.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.